free from their cursed prison. Thousands upon thousands of unmentionable monsters and creatures began plaguing the world, spread across every corner. Plains, river, ocean, mountain, hill, plateau, canyon. Millions upon millions of creatures began infesting and infecting, only to leave those few brave left to stand against them, to survive with whatever they had in their hands and at their disposal. Across every little bog, against every corner and back alley, they stand and fought against an enemy unconquerable in our modern day and time. These are their stories.
One last drink on me, or should we just get this started? I heard him coming.
Right behind you.
It's good to have you here, Nick. Coach, Rochelle? I didn't think they were going to actually come this far, but they're here now, so let's make sure you just give them the proper send-off that we can. Jesus, I can already hear them shooting out in the streets. Let's just do the best we can, fellas. Godspeed.
They're coming!
Yeah, they sure are. Left side, left side!
Reloading here!
Reloading, got him.
Alright, keep them lining up. Good clean, good clean. Yeah, nice. Good solid work.
Reloading!
Reloading. Good cover, gang. Good cover. Watch the run truck. Good start. We got a big boy coming in fast. Spread out, spread out. Oh,
headshot. Hammer! Hammer!
Yeah. This shit's too easy. Bring it! Come on!
Hunter!
Wisdom of knowledge of war, of tactics, of weaponry. There is nobody who could stand against the unrelenting wrath that has cursed this demonic possession of blood over our lands.
You guys really think everybody's gonna actually die? Like the whole world's gonna actually end?
Weapons over here!
Is it? Like millions of
them? I'm grabbing the shotgun.
Across the land? I don't know about this. Let me you're supposed to do? Just pray that everything goes well? Let me go out there.
I'm with you.
I'm with you too, fellas. Zoe, Francis, Bill. It was good meeting you guys. Whatever's beyond this door is taking over everything and everyone. We're not gonna let it just take us. We're going down with at least a fight.
Here they come!
Stay above them. That's what's gonna get us furthest. Alright, we got high ground on them now. Watch those stairs! I got stairs covered!
Reloading!
Check ammo, check gun.
Over!
Good shot, Francis.
Hunter!
Watch the other side of the wall! We hold him here, we can hold him off!
Airports, runways, tops of skyscrapers, dozens fought, and millions charged. Heavily outnumbered, no weapon, no amount of ammunition, no courage and grit could stop the endless wrath that kept carrying across these lands. Every brave fighter, another lost, and another step closer to humanity's extinction.
Ideally, holding up at the gun shop, we should be just fine, right?
Right behind you.
Okay, yeah, thanks for the encouragement, Nick, but, I'm just saying. Have you read the news before they got overrun? Millions. Not just hundreds of thousands, not your Walking Dead zombies. There are literal millions of demonic zombies just running across the world right now. Nobody's standing a chance. I don't care what
weapons.
Guns we got here. What's this thing? No, yes, it was absolutely necessary. I gotta make sure the guns work, you know? I'm gonna go check out the Safe for Less store. Make sure the area is clear.
We got guns! It's on!
Anybody home? Oh shit! There they are! Alright, let's do it! These guns said better be worth it, Michelle. He said the gun shop at first.
Reloading!
Shit, Michelle! Shit!
Hey, look out!
Get away from me, scumbag! Come on, you know how you're not going down that road.
As the last, each person worthy of honor, of glory, but the death left behind across the whole world will soon leave humanity and any memory of its existence left for nothing but extinction. If only a few more fighters remained in the land, only a few more fighters away before humanity's story comes to a close.
I actually believe that we're the last humans in the entire world. It just seems a bit crazy to believe. It's just nobody left. Alright. I'm gonna get the lights going and we'll just...
Molotovs over here!
Oh, shit.
They're coming!
Oh, they're here now? They're coming from the woods. Stay close. Everybody stay close. We can survive this. We'll be able to get through. Oh, God.
Gus! Jockey!
Jockey!
Don't! Get him up here! We gotta get to the lighthouse. Fight to the lighthouse. Let's go!
Over!
Go, 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 go! Everyone get to the top of the lighthouse.
Reloading!
Get up here, come on! We're holding off up here!
Speeder!
Fuck you.
Shit.
coming to the end of their story, there was no one left to reminisce, no one left to retell. Every story ever written, every movie, piece of art, all collection brought forward by manhood, forgotten for an eternity and an eternity more.
Man, you guys believe the Red Hot Chili Peppers were gonna play here? God, 2 weeks. They were gonna be here in 2 weeks. Supposed to be an intimate show, man. We got screwed out of it. I had front row pit tickets, bro. Red Hot Chili Peppers were coming. Now, I don't even know if they're alive anymore.
Guitar here.
God, do you think they were gonna use these?
Laser sights here.
Laser sights? Hook me up. We ain't got no Red Hot Chili Peppers today. But boys, Michelle.
I'm right behind you.
Thank you. Let's put on a show. Bring it on!
Here
ladies and gentlemen around the world, I introduce to you the end of the world!
Harder!
I am what music needed. Yeah, play it loud. Let's get this party going. Go that nasty.
Shoot it.
Shared, all emotions capped. Farewell to them all. Farewell to their stories, and farewell to humanity.
You guys see this is like a gas station where it started?
Oh,
Yeah, come on, come on, come on.
Look out! Thanks.
Keep him off us while I heal you.
Thank you, man.
Mankind, the ending that everyone inevitably predicted, had come true, and even the voices that spoke to carry their stories forward would stop, and all that would be left is silence and the plague that stretched and came for all of their hearts.